Prior to using Campbell Go for the first time, it's necessary to create a Campbell Cloud Organization account. This account is used to log into Campbell Go and set up network assets. In a web browser, go to www.campbell-cloud.com. Once there, click Create Account. I'm creating an account for a new organization, so I will click Continue to sign up. Organizations that already have an account manage their own account and invitations for members to join their account. To create an account, enter the organization's billing address along with information for the person to become the account owner. This includes password information for the new account owner. Read the two terms of use agreements, then check the two boxes to agree to the terms of use, then click Create Account. A new window appears informing of success in creating an account and informing the new account owner about a confirmation email. Check for the confirmation email. Once it arrives, verify the email to confirm the email account. Back in the internet browser, a new window appears to confirm the email address. Click here to proceed to continue. A new message saying the email address has been verified appears. Return to the main Campbell Cloud screen and log in with a new email address and password. The Campbell Cloud account is now ready to begin adding networks, stations, and assets. Once data is being collected, Campbell Cloud allows collected data and network information to be viewed.